This is the Bose Acoustic Wave Music System 2. As you can see, the unit is in pristine condition. It comes in this gray, light gray color. There's some regulatory information on the back and some more down there. So there's several things, different features that we have to show. First, using the remote, turn it on. So AM radio.
They decide that. I just wonder where we're going to draw the line.
Let's play some FM radio. There's a CD in there. It's going to read the disc. Now there's an antenna back here which allows for stronger radio connections. But we have also included this antenna connectivity booster. All right, you have all your presets if you want to switch to different radio things. All right, down here is the CD changer part of it. Let's turn it on. All right, so we are basically, what we have included on this unit is this Bluetooth third-party adapter. Basically, this allows you to connect your phone, tablet, laptop, as you can see this little iPad right here, and stream music through the device. So aux one, and it connects via RCA back there. Aux one. Muted it. There we go. And as for the CD changer down here, switching to CD mode, getting out of aux. There we go. It's now gonna go through and play track 5. Eject track 5. And it's going to start playing track 1 of this disc. Next disc, it's going to eject, take in all of that. So here are the remotes. You have one specifically for the CD changer down there, and one specifically for the top unit, the Acoustic Wave Music System too. You're gonna put a pen around if you wait for that. Next disc. Yeah, just going through to show that all of them work. As you can see, again, the unit is in very, very good condition. This is our last disc. As you can see, all works. Let's pause it. There it is, the Bose Acoustic Wave Music System 2.